Thank you. and went. I get easily say this is not something I'm saying every night. I do not say this every night, and this is the God of fucking honest truth. I mean it, you are the best fucking God we had on this tour. Thank you. divine blessings. When we were before we came here, we spoke to some of our friends. Maybe you know the guys, you know, Hillary, Driver, Form, Gamma, and these guys. And they told us, you like it, but some songs go really fucking fast when Delta King goes, that's you! It's insanely hot in here tonight. Doesn't matter. And now, we're gonna make it even fucking harder, okay?
Thank you.
think we've got a couple here more wrong with you, know? I would. Some of you may think of Sweden as the land of all of America. Santa Claus. Abba. And of course, Nigeria. I'm telling you though, that is not all Sweden is. We got many very good heavy metal bands coming out of Sweden. And you know what? It's 1,000 years ago. We were the fucking Vikings. You know that? You wouldn't even call us Swedish Patriots! Pedro, that song is the wrong one. The price.
Thank you. was impressed. Because he couldn't be here for several hours. You were also rocking the shit out of the support band of the leaders.
You were still standing, and it's very, very warm. You were still standing. Back in your fucking head. That is fucking amazing, guys. Thank you!
So, how about something from Cult Alarm?
Thank you.
to become better. Thank you. we can't fucking leave you without saying at least one thing for us all, alright? Could you help us and show us what is Mexicano de Grito de Guerra? All right. You sound like a whole fucking battalion of people. In Japan, we have done way over 500 shows. We've done almost 1,000 shows together. And I can honestly say, and I mean this, this is one of the best crowds I have ever performed before. And I promise you, we've been playing for 12 years to come here. We are not going to let you wait that long, but we want to come back as soon as possible. And I hope you all will be there as well. The next song is about you guys. Yeah. You are, and they're down.